Malos is heading for Torna's core. In the original configuration, the core is in the Titan's thorax.
But the Titan hasn't shown signs of transforming yet.
You think the Aegis is taking a nap or something?
That would be fortunate for us. That mountain ridge makes up the upper body. That's where the core should appear. It will take some time before the troops are organized. Let us go on ahead. We depart in the morning.
This sucks. House sitting in the capital. I want to go with you.
Here we go. Way lame.
The battle ahead is unlike any we've known before. Please remember that.
Jin, can't you tell them? I swear we won't get in the way.
No. In this battle, you'd be a distraction.
Ugh!
One way to put it.
Milton, you'll be a great help to Adam if you stay in the capital.
Come on, don't you get it? You're not hearing them. Okay? You'd be no help on the battlefield. In fact, protecting you from Malos would take all my energy. But hey, I mean, if you stay here and keep Mikhail out of trouble, we'll be able to fight the way we should. That's what they're saying.
I don't need looking after.
See?
You understand, don't you? What you need to do to help Adam?
Make me a promise. That you'll kill Malos and bring Adam back no matter what.
Yeah. I promise.
Great. Then we each know what we have to do. Surprisingly diligent.
You need some help?
Nah, just killing time.
If you want to talk, I'm not sure I'm your guy.
Keeping a journal, huh? Bridget's into it too. Is that like a thing now?
Who knows? I am what I am, and so is she.
You know, when your driver dies, you'll return to your core. It feels kind of futile.
There's nothing strange about wanting to know who you used to be once you reawaken.
You can't be sure you'll even find it, though, right?
Even so, nothing's for certain, but it's some hope at least. That's a Blade's lot.
But what's the point?
To keep the bond with your driver alive.
The bond.
I guess that's a little difficult for you to understand.
Hey, don't be mean. You make it sound like I have no heart. What?
What I meant was, the true connection that's meant for you, I don't think you'll find it here.
But Adam's my driver.
Sure, he is. But I feel it's not the same, somehow.
Huh?
Your real affinity lies in the future, not in the time we're in now. I just feel that in my bones. Call it Blade's intuition.
Sounds kind of vague.
To change the subject, thanks for before.
For what?
I didn't expect it.
You're both so hopeless with the kids. So hopeless, I couldn't just watch.
I'll consider myself told. The Tornin Titan's true form.
Is Malos there?
There's no time. Keep moving. Stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next? Are we there yet?
Our journey continues.
Ooh, someone...
Thank you. I'll be...
I feel content. It's an honor.
Malos will be waiting inside.
I believe so, but it's got me thinking. What is his aim in doing this? Can it just be carnage for its own sake?
Mithra, maybe you understand this better, as an Aegis.
No. I might have the same power, but that's all we have in common.
Could it be a reflection of something in the depths of Amalthus's mind, perhaps?
I really don't know.
Adam.
Let's go. We can't afford to give him any more time. I've got a bad feeling.
This is new.
This place would make a perfect base of operations.
Let's just open it. Okay, what you got? May as well just face up to them now. Ray of Punish! Break Lightning Buster!
Looks like you've got a rhythm going!
Poised and well, I shall not fail you!
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad. Cooking is naturally learned by doing.
They're on to us! Ray of Lightning Whitecutter!
My friends!
Let's speed this
up! Put your minds at ease! Get out of here!
Hungry Snake! Lightning Buster! Spinning Wheels! Ray of Twilight Striker!
To stop us now!
With you, they can stop us now! Let me show you how much damage I can do! Ready anytime.
With all the right
You cannot Ray of
Rest in peace.
Ready to unleash every
attack.
With you,
you're
wide
open.
Lightning Buster!
Catch!
Path of
Your keen observer!
Twilight Strike!
Pays!
We're here.
Sorry. I think there's something in my eye.
They're on to us! Ray of Punishment!
Lightning Buster!
Just tell me when.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get cracking! Yeah.
Looks like we've got a
rhythm
going!
Ray of
Punishment!
Ready, one of them! Stop us now!
You need to wait in!
My
honey
is a
downlight!
You will go away! A
new player!
You cannot!
Take it from
No,
you'll not
wide open!
Don't strain yourself. Heal while there's time.
Open wide.
And it's fine.
Rest in peace.
My turn. Go on. I'm ready. It may be time to change our position.
Oh my god.
Just say when.
Take this.
Ready? Turn this around. Let me go. Photon flames.
Take this. Good work, Hayes.
Now's the time. Hit him hard and fast. Your turn, Adam.
Sword Blossom!
Excellent.
Their defense is in tatters.
Elemental Burst.
Don't forget me. Shield Rondo.
Superb. Let's get another one in. Mithra, would you?
Chroma Dust.
Superb.
I can follow that up. Jin, I'm trusting you with
Hero Blade!
Elemental Burst!
Don't forget me! Be my guest, Aegeon.
Roiling Tide!
Astounding!
No mercy!
Astounding!
Colonel Flash!
Elemental Burst!
Obstinate thing. Laura, I've left you some.
Spiral snap.
Elemental burst.
May I follow? Bridget.
Beltane blade.
Magnificent.
No mercy.
Magnificent.
Minot.
Rosetta.
Magnificent.
Plenty more. Jin, I need you
up front. Ice Revolution.
Elemental Burst. Full Burst.
Chill Stroke.
Swirling Dragon.
Sick Ball.
Beltane Blade.
Good. I'm with you.
Midnight Sun.
Great.
I expected nothing less.
Enemy down.
That was a personal favorite.
Got to get a hold of
myself. That showed him.
You're always looking ahead, Adam. Aren't you forgetting something?
Doesn't seem so bad.
Such as?
Just don't shoulder all the burden yourself. You have us to rely on too sometimes.
This should let everyone relax more.
Okay, what you got? May as well just face up to the next. Ray of Punish! Great Lightning Buster!
Toffle!
I think I'm
ready
stuck
to go.
Start a
left!
You're quite
a Okay, what you got?
It's so beautiful. This is why I love Alrest.
Indeed.
Okay.
It's almost overwhelming.
What you got?
Even on familiar ground, we must...
I'll base it on that last one.
Let's get down to business.
I know it'll be worth the wait. It's ready. Just taste it. It came together. Just taste it. It came together. It's ready. Just taste it. Just taste it.
I hope you'll appreciate the. I've made it with. May it serve you well.
I guess there might be things I don't know yet.
I fight for my friends.
I believe I've gained a little skill.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Just tell me that. ready.
Okay, what you got?
I like to. Are we there yet?
Our journey continues.
You're here.
Sorry. I think there's something in my...
you got here fast. I thought you'd jump ship with the rest of the rats.
Tornans are braver than you think, Malos. Nobody here is scared of you.
Look.
Yes, I can see it.
Ten minutes before my gargoyles overrun the core entirely. If you can take me down, that means you win. If you can't... well, end of story.
Aren't you smug?
We were born into this stinking world. Might as well have some fun. Life or death? Not much of a choice. But you gotta choose, partner.
Is everything, Malos.
Nice. That's my partner. Shame you only have one. It won't be enough.
You hit them in the clouds?
Preparation is everything, like you said, partner!
Alfheon!
Hold firm! He's coming!
You got something to say?
Why the damn bloodlust?
I've told you before. They humans built the bonfire. All I did was help them light it!
Enough sophistry.
Oh, yeah? Are you a Blade or not? You know it as well as I do. What humans are really like. You think they're all like your precious driver?
Malos!
Oh, you summon Siren. Then let me add to the mix, too.
Just focus.
Why?
Booty is
the
guy!
Booty is the
Your luck has run out.
Come on, come on!
Lean into
open wide. This is great.
For my god.
Your luck has run out. What I do.
For my god.
How?
For my god.
Come on!
You're not running alone! Don't you know who I am?
This'll do it!
We should stay conscious of our energy levels.
Don't you know who I am?
Come on!
There we go! Don't you know who I am?
Away.
Adam, we practiced.
I've got impact.
Great.
For my pawns. If I need insolence,
come on!
Let's go out with a bet! Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet! Mipra!
Good show! But I know you've got more! Let it all out, Mipra! Stop holding out on me! Show me what you got, Mipra! Do it! Make me proud!
This is a battle between the Aegises.
What the?
Mithra?
That's it! Perfect! That's the power that our father gave us! It's what the world has cried for since its birth! Me, you, we're here to give them what they want!
You're wrong. I... don't...
Really? Then I'll just have to claim all the destruction for myself!
I just want to save.
Yeah.
Our nation, our people.
My brother, we must flee before we lose the ground beneath our feet. Did you heed me, brother?
Commend my people to you.
Jin? Hayes? Where? Adam? Everyone? Hugo.
Thank you.
You're leaving?
Yes. The Royal Spirit Crucible is in Lyftheria. I believe it'll keep this sealed.
I see.
I have a request for you. I hear that a militia squad is evacuated to Spessia. Give them a message from me. Once things are calm, they should come to Lyftheria. Okay?
Understood. I'll do it.
What is that?
Caught up with you at last, Laura.
How do you know my name?
It knows human speech.
But it's not a blade.
Gort? What happened to you?
It hurt. The pain. It hurt when you cut my bloody arm off. Is this my arm? Hey, I have an arm. It still hurts, though. It throbs and it throbs and it just doesn't stop.
I can't make sense of this.
He's lost his mind.
I don't think so. He seems ecstatic.
I'll use your blood as a balm for my wounds. How about it? Sound fair? Yeah! I'll start with you. You torn blade. I'm paying you back for cutting my arms off, you dog! I'll have me arms back. And I think I deserve some interest, too. I'll take your ears and nose as well. But first, I'll get your blood for my medicine. Then it'll be your turn, Laura. It's your meddling that did this to me after all. It was you and your bitch mother. I knew I should have gotten myself a decent woman. It's your bastard fault. Think you're gonna die quick? Now, I'm gonna enjoy watching you suffer.
I will not let you insult my mother like that.
Hurts to hear the truth, don't it?
You think you can pass judgment on my mother? You don't know us!
Leave it, Laura. Trying to talk to him is a waste of time.
He's right. No more mercy. This creature is beyond help.
Jin. Hayes. You're right. I won't waste my mercy on him. But I will end his pain.
Excellent! I'll have me some prime time entertainment with you, girl. Hope you're a screamer, Laura.
Ready to put another win under our belts?
Gotcha. Stay with the flow of battle. For my paw. For my paw. If I must.
Gotcha.
For my paw. Away. Away! For my paw!
Come on!
For my paw! For my paw!
Can't just leap!
For my paw! For my paw! If I must! If I must! If I must, for my bonds, away!
Gotcha!
Freeze, break!
Don't overdo it.
I'm fine. Just fine. Shameless. To the very end. You can rest easy now, Mother.
Somebody turned Gort into that horrible thing.
Did they mean to kill us?
I don't know. But Malus dying won't necessarily be enough to bring peace to the world. That I am certain of.
As long as there are people,
there'll always be strife, I suppose.
Don't say that. Things can change. There's always hope. Don't you think, Jin?
Yes, you're right. As long as blades and humans are bonded to each other.
Surely, someday.
Time I will be away.
In the course of a lifetime, a man will see uncountable meetings and partings. Yet, as your life's candle sputters and dies, whose face is it that rises to greet you? Happy is the man who can sleep in the comfort of the smile he sees then. No, I don't wish for forever. Even just for one moment, it's enough if it's with her. And yet, what is the man to do who has not been afforded that chance? The road stretches on without end. I cannot but walk down it. As long as I keep walking, I can hold out hope that one day, the time may come when I see her smile again. That hope keeps me afloat.
You won't come back.
This is the road I must walk. Our paths won't cross. But should we, in fact, ever meet again? On that day, thank you.